monster in a cactus suit would not have made much sense in my vision of things. Sandy and her friends zipped themselves into cactus suits because they think the world is a cold and scary place, and they need some armor to face it. The cactus is the conserver of water, and water means life. The cactus friends for me are the representation of life, of being fragile and strong at the same time. sometimes, because everyone waits for moments that change one's destiny. By simple chance or meeting a new person, Tokidoki is the hope, the hidden energy everyone has inside that gives us strength to face a new day and dream something positive. Truffle. this